हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑल इन बीसफ एकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन पार्ट 8 वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट टेंजेंट्स एंड नॉर्मल एंड वी हैव प्रूव्ड फार्मूला ऑफ टेंजेंट्स एंड नॉर्मल एंड आल्सो सॉल्व ए क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन स्लोप। नाउ स्टूडेंट, इन पार्ट 9 वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट सम इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स of tangents and normal and also solve a question which is based on tangents and normals. Now student, some important points are: first, the tangent to a curve y equal to fx at a point px1 y1 is parallel to the x axis if and only if dy by dx at x1 y1 equal to 0. And second point is, the tangent to a curve y equal to fx at a point px1 y1 is parallel to the y axis if and only if dx upon dy at x1 y1 equal to 0. Now third point, if x equal to ft and y equal to gt, where your dash t is not equal to 0, then first equation of the tangent at t is y minus gt is equal to g dash t upon f dash t into x minus f t. And second point is, equation of the normal at t is y minus gt equal to minus f dash t upon g dash t into x minus f t. Now student, we will solve a question. And question is, find the equation of tangent and normal to the curve at indicated point. And equation of curve is y equal to x cube minus 2x plus 7 and point is 1, 6. Given y is equal to x cube minus 2x plus 7 and point is, left point is P 1, 6. Here x1 equal to 1, y1 equal to 6 and let y equal to x cube minus 2x plus 7 is equation number first. Now differentiating equation number first with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to differentiation of x cube is 3x square minus differentiation of 2x is 2 and differentiation of 7 is 0. Then dy by dx at 1, 6 is equal to 3 into 1 square minus 2. This equal to 3 into 1 minus 2. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Then equation of tangent is given by y minus y1 equal to dy by dx at x1 y1 into x minus x1. Y minus, here y1 is 6, means y minus 6 equal to dy by dx at 1, 6 into x minus, here x1 is 1. This implies that y minus 6 equal to dy by dx at 1, 6 is 1. Then we write y minus 6 equal to 1 into x minus 1. This implies that y minus 6 equal to x minus 1. This implies that x minus 1 minus y plus 6 equal to 0. This implies that x minus y minus 1 plus 6 means plus 5 equal to 0. This x minus y plus 5 equal to 0. This is required equation of tangent. Now student, we will find equation of normal. Now next, equation of normal is y minus y1 into dy by dx at x1 y1 plus x minus x1 equal to 0. This implies that y minus y1 means 6 into dy by dx at x1 y1, that means 1 comma 6 plus x minus x1, here x1 is 1, is equal to 0. This implies that y minus 6 into dy by dx at 1, 6 is 1 plus x minus 1 equal to 0. This implies that x plus y minus 7 equal to 0. This implies that x plus y is equal to 7. This is required equation of normal at given point. Thus we find equation of the tangent and also equation of the normal. Dear student, some question is given in Google Classroom app, which is based on tangents and normals. Thanks.